Now we will talk why Indian National Congress. Why Indian National Congress resigned from the provisional government? Why Indian National Congress resigned from provisional government? As we know that in 1937 provisional government was formed by Indian National Congress by winning more number of provinces in British India. But why they resigned? During Second World War, Britain had an all-party system. During Second World War, at the Second World War time, which government was ruling Britain? During Second World War, all-party government was ruling Britain. What is this all-party government? All-party government, it is a combination of many political parties. During elections, if one political party is not going to get complete majority, then many parties together, they will form government that is known as all-party government. So, who is the head of this all-party government in Britain during Second World War? That was Conservative Party, all party government was headed by Conservative Party. Who was the leader of this Conservative Party? Winston Churchill. He was the Prime Minister of Britain during Second World War. He belongs to which party? Conservative Party. Which party government was prevailing in Britain in Second World War? All party government. And in that Conservative Party was heading the government Winston Churchill. He was the Prime Minister during Second World War. Prime Minister during Second World War, Winston Churchill. This Conservative Party was not willing to give freedom to India. Conservative Party wanted to maintain this vast empire of India as long as possible. They are not willing to give freedom to India. Which party? Conservative Party. That was the ruling party there in Britain during Second World War. What they wanted to do? They don't want to give freedom to India. They want to continue the vast empire in India. In comparison to Conservative Party, opposition party, Labour Party, they were willing, means they were willing to help India. Who want to help India? Labour Party. In what way they want to help India? They want to help India to get They want to help India to get freedom. Which party was willing to help India to get freedom? Labour Party. But Conservative Party was not willing to give freedom to India. The British were willing to give India only the status of dominion. The British were willing to give only the status of dominion after the Second World War. What is the status of dominion? Status of dominion means here the Britishers are going to give power to rule India under the British crown. Who is British crown here? Queen of England. So what they decided, Britishers, even after the Second World War, they are not going to give complete freedom to India. Only they are going to give dominant status. That is, still we have to rule our country under the British crown. But the Indian National Congress wanted a promise of complete freedom. Indian National Congress, what they want to promise? They wanted a promise of complete freedom. Who wanted this? Indian National Congress. They said that if Indians are going to support the Britain in Second World War, then if the Britishers are going to promise, if they are going to give complete freedom to India after Second World War, then only Indians are going to join Second World War on behalf of Britain. But did the Britain promise? No, the Britain did not promise to give complete freedom. They only said that they will give dominant status even India is going to support in Second World War. The Britishers objected to give the status of complete freedom to India after Second World War. They objected by saying that the Britishers have to protect the interest of other communities in India like Muslims. Other communities. The Britishers have to protect the interest of other communities like Muslims. What the reason they give for not giving complete freedom to India? That the Britishers have to protect the interest of these other communities like Muslims and Sikhs, etc. Means they have to do welfare for these people like Muslims. Britishers also said that Indian National Congress does not represent all Indians in India. Even they are not protecting the interest of these other communities. So the Britishers required to protect the interest of other communities like Muslims. In the British war, required to protect the interest. So the British war required to protect the interest. Even after Second World War, the Britishers have to protect the interest of these people. This means they have to do welfare for the other Indians like Muslims even after Second World War. That's why they did not want to give complete freedom to India. The Congress was upset with the promise that was made by British that they are going to give status of dominant, not complete freedom. That's why Indian National Congress, they decided to walk out from the provisional government in October 1939. So Indian National Congress resigned from the government in October 1939. So all the Congress ministries who came to power in 1937 elections, they resigned in October 1939.